tailors, tailors? What do you mean?
When a tailor needs some buttonholing, basting, hemming, collar rolling, never does he do the job himself. Or a tailor like a surgeon wouldn't ever do the work he couldn't, never would he do the job himself. When a tailor needs a tailor, it can't be just any tailor, it must be a tailor's tailor. If the tailor's to be tailored, it must be a tailor's tailor. If the tailor's to be tailored. When a minister is ministrating, much involved with head of stating, he needs an advisor to advise. Even clowns with all their dilly-daffing need someone to keep them laughing. Even bakers bake each other's pies. When a tailor needs a tailor, it can't be just any tailor, it must be a tailor's tailor. If the tailor's to be tailored, it must be a tailor's tailor. If the tailor's to be tailored. So it goes for doctors, lawyers, sellers, builders, bankers, ne'er-do-wellers. Everybody needs another's hand, for a necessary part of being has to do with you and being. Am I seeing that you understand? When a tailor needs a tailor, it can't be just any tailor, it must be a tailor's tailor. If the tailor's to be tailored, it must be a tailor's tailor. If the tailor's to be tailored.
Tailoring.